Nice day, though, regardless. Greensboro to Winston-Salem, a high of 57 degrees. We'll keep a few more clouds in the forecast later on this evening, but a dry forecast until later on tonight. Gusty and dry from Mount Airy to Yadkinville, 47 with patchy clouds later this evening, and a chance for a few raindrops perhaps as early as about midnight or so. We'll see 44 degrees with gusty winds from Boone to Ennis. Again, not a warm day. In fact, some of those areas like Galax could see 44. Be hard-pressed to reach 40 in Ash and Watauga counties today. And we'll start to bring in at least a chance for a raindrop or a snowflake later on this evening. Overall, though, a decent forecast in the next 7 days. This weekend, a little tricky. We will have a system beginning to approach from the west, transferring its energy offshore. That could bring some rain or snow to the area. Whatever falls will be very light as it looks right now. Temperatures cool though, low to mid 40s.